I've had to watch it in real time for 4 years. And I can tell you for a fact, these people are an existential threat. I'm an old Benite. I'm never voting Labour again. Not in my life. Not after watching this happen. Never. Not once. I don't care what things Labour promised me. I don't care what's going to happen to me personally as a direct consequence of voting the way I'm going to vote. I am never voting for this. Not ever.